or some type of handle, a yardstick, something like that, a cane. And you're going to start, and you're going to be working on this. This thumb is going to be on the top side, and you're just going to grab the end like this,
yep.
And you're going to work on extension like this. And again, this should be pain-free. So if you can only go this far, that's where you start,
sir.
You don't go any further until, but eventually, when you can do this to the point where it goes way back, then you'll progress to the next exercise.
Right. And if you look at it from this profile view, it's going behind you, not out like this. So that's important. It is an extension. We call this abduction of suicide.
If you're at work, you can put your hand on a countertop and bend down like this and stretch back like this. A little bit difficult, but it does, you know, it works in a pinch.
Yeah.
If you can see Brad over here on this one,
that countertop, actually what I'll do, just to make it a little bit higher, I'm going to put that there and there. Then I don't have to squat very far, and I still can get to the point where I get that stretch.
By the way, as we do with all these live videos, we try to get through our program first, and then we start answering questions.
Sure.
So we'll do that at the end. Next one is shoulder. So once that one is going well, then you're going to do shoulder internal rotation. And there's a lot of different ways you can do this. One, you can just take your broomstick and go over the top like this. And you're going to grab down below. That's kind of a tough one to do, Brad.
Yeah. But once you get a hold of it, everything will
pull off. Because a lot of you are not going to be able to go any further than this.
Right, yeah. Because if you can do this, you probably don't have a shoulder problem, but it's still good maintenance.
So you can take a rolled sheet. But again, we're going to give you lots of options here. I hope you're hearing me, because I'm turning away from the
microphone.
But Brad's showing this is a nice device. It's called the stretch out strap. It's on our preferred list also. But you can take a towel and throw it over your shoulder like this, and this works really good too. You can just pull up, and you're going to, again, work your way up further and further.
We'll do that again, Bob. I just want to point out one reason why the stretch out strap works good, because he literally has to grab a hold of that towel, which inherently increases some of the tightness, and you won't get as good as a stretch, but you can't relax as well.
So he's got a loop here that helps pull it up. Now, you do this with your belt sometimes too, Brad.
Yeah.
So,
you want me to show?
I don't know, Brad. I don't want to take any chances here. So, so eventually, now you'll find usually your sore shoulder will probably go up maybe this far, where your good shoulder goes up this far. So eventually, once you're about up to that, then you're ready for the next one.
And now, this one in particular, if you start to get sharp pain, you need to stop. It's not ready for it yet. We just need to stretch it out gently. It should be reasonably just a stretch, a gentle stretch pain.